Surprise!
A party? For me?
Happy birthday! Whoops, wrong house.
A party? For me?
Happy second day of your visit, Gustav!
Oh, Diaz family, you are so full of pleasantness!
Huh?
What? Oh, look at you! Such a curious girl!
Now eat your cake and mind your own business.
Let them eat cake.
Marco, listen. I think there's something off about Gustav. I found phone video tapes in...
magazines!
...in his bag. Why would someone need to learn his own language? Why is he always making meatballs? Meatballs aren't so great. I can make things too.
I'll make something! I'll make a mustache on this funny-looking guy!
Stop it!
Jealous much?
Marco! Think fast!
You may kiss the bride! Now where's that bear?
Sorry, the actor for our dance with Drake had to take a break, so Scratch Jr. is replaced. So I'm here anyway, by the way. Connie, can you please go to the store? We're running out of printer paper. Jeez, like you're not the boss of me or whatever.
Oh, Star, we're about to... Wow! What's going on?
I've been awake for days spying on Gustav, and I'm this close to figuring out what he's plotting.
What?
His stories don't add up, Marco. Penguins, icebergs, polar bears? What the heck is a polar bear?
Icebear forgot to make plans.
And he's making phone calls, Marco. Phone calls! He's up to something terrible.
You have
a... gotta be kidding, man!
But if you find it, we're meeting Gustav for a picnic at Isolation Point, where no one can hear you scream. With enjoyment!
Oh, Mrs. D, you've gotten so thin.
Oh, Mickey, you're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Mickey! Hey, Mickey!
Let them eat cake.
Chocolate pudding, chocolate pudding, chocolate pudding.
Isolation Point, point.
Here is your penguin. I need to flatten you out.
Stav's not taking them on a picnic. They are the picnic.
Hey, what is going on over here?
We have to hide.
That's a great idea. While we wait, stay tuned for that, Connie vs. the Voices of Evil bloopers. Episode, which one was it? 1, 2, 3, 4! Yeah. Episode 4, so yeah.